If I can get you to wear your seatbelt while you're driving, maybe you'll save yourself. I would rather see you get in a car wreck, take off your seatbelt, hobble off to the side of the road versus get in a wreck and we come slide you off into the back of a van.